Hi, my name is Zach Lewis and this is Exc-f Life. This video is proudly supported by Tracktion Motorcycles. Tracktion's website link is in the description. Go and check it out. Welcome, Lake Alexandrina. This is where we started the ride today. Now we move forward to the Cass River. This river is on the west side of Lake Tekapo and the valley is situated behind Glenmore Station. This river is private access and includes a few overnight huts along the way. Our main goal was to get to the memorial hut and see how much further we could ride after that. Today I rode my dad, Michael Clifton, Tim Wethey and Mike Harrison. I hope you enjoy the footage. Mike's up too.
Yeah.
By the time I got through the river and back to the other guys, Tim had nearly reinstated his bike. He did it in three steps. Standing the bike up on the back wheel and draining the water out of the exhaust pipe, putting it into a high gear and then moving the back wheel to open the valves to let water out of the cylinder. And lastly, opening the oil drain plug to let water out of the sump that naturally goes down to the bottom of the engine under the oil. Doing this prevents water mixing with the oil when you restart it. This keeps your oil clean and saves having to change the oil afterwards. There is no need to take out the spark plug or wring out the air filter.
Yeah, it looks pretty good.
Yeah,
there.
Below the ramp is that little V island. You cross just on this side of that.
Thank you.
This is as far as I've gotten up this mountain. Dad and Tim are further up, but it's just, you can't really see on the camera, but it's just so steep, and you can see Mike trying to get a crack at it, but yeah, so that's the hut all the way down there, and that's the river that we followed up. So yeah, it's not the most easiest, and I think you just got to get a decent run up at this and you might be able to do it, but in all, it's, yeah, not very easy. Awesome. Oh, I didn't know about the downhill was pretty sketchy, but the uphill was great. Yeah. Yeah, and then I saw that big gap, I was like, oh no, and then I tried to go up, then I saw a wee gap that I could go up. Go through. So that's all for this video. I had an epic time today, and some of the scenery was spectacular. I was very tired after this ride. Thanks to Tim, Mike and Michael for riding with us today. It was a great time riding with them. Thanks to Tracktion for sponsoring this video. Go and check them out. If you enjoyed this video, then consider subscribing. It is free, and you can always change your mind and unsubscribe. See you next time.